pleasantly to start the weekend off. I've got a lubrication system fault. Fantastic. And now I've got to wait 4.5 minutes. Until I start to accelerate time. Anyway, hello my fellow Latter-day Saints, Kenzie Retro here back once again, and welcome back to F1 2018. We're here, Singapore. Last time out, I had a strong performance in Italy. I came out with the win. Let's let the track die down from... At least try and get track die down. There we go. Right, check if I've got a good setup. Load anything for Singapore? Nope. Okay. Anyway, go to truck. Let's not waste any more time. You'll have heard me mention in my in my commentary for the US Grand Prix, the talk of the Report of the Devil Racing League. I am the official commentator for that this year. Don't worry, the Pairs Online League, that'll still be going. That's not underway until next week. So the few videos I've got are the edited version of my US Grand Prix commentary, which is up on my channel right now. Qualifying here would be pretty short. And then the race itself. So yeah, I'm dividing the qualifying and race into two separate videos. As I said, I was going to deliver 3 F1 videos today. That's exactly what I'm doing. The USA Grand Prix video was up and recorded last night. But I managed to get the intro in today. The upload took a little longer than what I was anticipating because I was actually thinking that the file was syncing to my OneDrive. Nevertheless, what I've also done is I've turned the AI up. Well, that's me out of qualifying! No.
I'm not accepting that. I am not going to take that. I'm not going out of qualifying like that.
Because doing something like that is just flat out... Thank you, Mr. Lemon Grab! I really want to watch Adventure Time every time I bring him up. I've not actually seen an episode of Adventure Time yet, guys. I know! Well, now that the series is completely finished, I can officially focus on trying to get to the box set, which has every single episode. And then I can just watch it to my heart's content. What I will need to do is I need to get more space in my TV, because I'm running out of space at this rate! Oh, gee! Yep. 1.2 seconds, I'm in the top 10. Operating on reduced traction control as well. I'm trying to get myself a bigger challenge. I'm comfortably into qualifying it too. Vettel and Ultrasoft. Okay. Excellent, it's weather running! Which means I'm going to need to put my traction control back on. It's a full. Right, what's the weather like here at the moment? Oh, it's going to be wet for the second part of qualifying. Which means I've got free reign of tyre choice for the qualifying tomorrow. Race tomorrow. Should I do? Which I probably will. Can you wait to track control turned up to the max? This is something I can really do without.
Rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. We're expecting the rain to get better in around 5 minutes. Light rain in 5 minutes time. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now.
No. The question now is who's going to be the first to meet the move on to the dry tyre? As you can see, I finally got a shave! Hallelujah! Finally got a shave. Now I just need to get my hair cut as well, and then I actually look presentable for once. barely a second quicker. I'm in the danger zone. Stay tuned later this week, folks, because I've got more Spider-Man on the way. Some more rugby action as well. We get to the quarterfinals of the Rocket League NFL playoffs out the way. 1.3.
Maybe I turned the AI up a bit too high.
Check. And I'm out. It's one of my worst qualifying performances of the season. 14th! Ouch! Well, okay then. That could be worse.